Ladies and gentlemen, what's poppin'? It's your boy Larry Q Joint Jr., the H&I CEO here at Larry Joint Music. And I know some of you guys, you've been seeing the whole hashtag manifesto piece, and you're like, yo, man, what is Q talking about? Here you go, bro. 1 John 3:8 says, for this purpose was the Son of God manifested, that he might destroy the works of the devil. It also says in John 1:12, that as many as who believed on his name, he gave them power to become sons of God. And then it says in Romans 8:19, that the creature, that the earnest expectation of the creature waits for the manifestation of the sons of God. That's a lot of old English, Q. What is you talking about? Jesus was manifested for the purpose of smacking Satan around, right? Satan is the cause for sin, sickness, and death. The Bible then says that if you believe in the name of Jesus, that he gave you the power to become a son. Well, guess what that means? If you're a son, you are commissioned to smack around sin, sickness, and death, right? Then it says in Romans 8:19 that the world, which is subject to sin, sickness, and death, is actually waiting on you to manifest. The world is waiting on you to prove that you are a true son of God. The crux of the manifesto at this crucial point in history is to equip you as a believer with both the power and the wisdom of God in order to manifest the undeniable reality that Jesus Christ is that dude. Dig this. The Bible says in Isaiah 60, arise and shine, for thy light is coming, as the glory of the Lord has risen upon thee. That's a very important passage to check out. I would encourage you to do that, because at this point in history, man, we are on the brink of the greatest revival that the world, much less the body of Christ, has ever seen. We're going to see both Jew and Gentile unite in Messiah Yeshua, or Messiah Jesus, and we're going to manifest the greatest move of God that the world has ever seen. Well, dig this. On the same hand that the church is about to see the greatest revival, you know what I'm saying, for us, and so we can party and be like, oh man, Jesus is awesome, it's also to counteract the greatest move in history for the Illuministic agenda to prepare the world for the one world government under the Antichrist. Whether you believe that or not is irrelevant, because that's what's going on. If you just turn on your TV, not only just in the entertainment industry, but in, you know what I'm saying, in the social, in the academic arena, you know what I'm saying, the entertainment arena, the governmental arena, we are nearing the unification, you know what I'm saying, of everything under a satanic regime. Well, God ain't worried about that, because he wrote in Isaiah 60 to Christians, arise and shine, for your light is coming, the glory of the Lord has risen upon thee. He says, yeah, gross darkness is going to cover the people, but the glory of the Lord shall be seen upon you. So our job at this crucial point in time and history, man, is to get along with God, man, and really seek out what his plan and purpose is for our lives, so then we can be out here in these streets manifesting the power of God. That's what the manifesto is about, man. You know what I'm saying? We're about to enter what I'm calling the wilderness experience, which is going to be for the next 40 days. I'm going to engage you with, you know what I'm saying, with tweets, with Facebook statuses, you know what I mean, with snippets. Like, yo, we're going to be out in the streets praying for people. I'm crunk because, yo, you guys are going to see some miracles on tape. It's going to be crazy. You know what I mean? And we're going to keep hitting you with the ministry vids like we've been doing since 2011. You dig? But yeah, man, I'm really excited. Yo, I appreciate all the support thus far, and I love you guys. And please stay tuned for more coming with the manifesto. Peace.
Welcome to the Great Commission. We evangelizing the world, homie, making them Christians. Preaching the word, heal the sick and raise the dead. Bring deliverance to the lost, just like the word says. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Welcome to the Great Commission.